Hello everyone, this is Funny. You are watching Funny HS Info. Today I am going to talk about the pre-entry checklist for tractor. The first point is protection canopies or screens is provided to shield operator from falling object? Is horn and reverse alarm working effectively? Are moving parts, shafts, sprockets, belts, etc. are guarded? Protection against contact with hot surfaces, exhaust, etc. are provided. Safe means of access like steps, grab bars, non-slip surfaces to the cab is provided. Check for damages in tires like crack, cut, air pressure, etc. Check for leakages of oil from vehicles or vehicle oil tank. Tractor rear view mirrors available and free from damage. Headlight, tail lamp are in working conditions. Brake, accelerator, clutch are in good working condition. Lock of the back door, trailer in good condition. Interlocking system between the tractor and the trailer in good condition.